Well, students at a local school received a significant gift. A group of women wanted to do something special and decided to knit hats. Throughout the year, these women take the time to make 1,000 hats, then deliver them to students in need, and they're beautiful. The special event took place at Josh Stevens Elementary School. The group of women belong to a local Mormon church, and they also donate hats to different schools in Henderson. It's fantastic. Well,